What I really wanted to do is to bring the materiality of the body or the presence of the visitor to the foreground of the experience right away, as soon as you enter the space. Working only with natural light, we covered the space with gravel. We created this strange skylight. You're somehow invited to look up, but also sucked in into this darkness. There's also a sound installation. We have some speakers that are reproducing sounds of steps, both human and animal. So there's also some invisible inhabitants going through the space together with us. In the film, the School of Fine Arts of Bangladesh, the building where it was filmed somehow blurred all the traditional divisions between exterior and interior, between public and private. But it also struck me how there was this population of stray dogs that were living a parallel life. The dogs are just there and people mostly ignore them. So I was thinking how to start playing with this fluidity between oppositions that the building proposes, to start proposing as well a fluidity between these parallel forms of life and maybe also a little bit of the spectral forms of life that are haunting Bangladesh today.